Begging your pardon, but could you lend me a hand? This village needs to resume trading if it's to flourish again. But our stores have been near picked clean while we've been in hiding. Could I ask you to bring me ingredients to make medicine? Otherwise, I'm stuck. Really? Oh, thank you. I require a red flower for the medicine. Please search the hills nearby and bring me one.
Somebody help! It's not much, but please accept this.
Nanda?
You brought the ingredients. Thank you so much. Oh my, this is wonderful. Now I'll be able to make lots of medicine once again. Is there anything you need for your journey? It's best to stock up while you can.
Oh.
There'll be no getting through here.
Ah!
Wait a permit. No one gets through here without a permit. I don't have a time to be associating with the likes of you. Go ask around at the local village.
Thank you. You saved my life. I thought I was about to meet my maker. Bandits! They attacked our village with no warning. Bastards! But now, everyone else is back, thanks to you. We are in proper shape to rebuild the village. I wish to repay you for saving our village. You will find all their loot stashed in the cave at the top of the hill. If you're heading that way, you might find a little something that could be handy. What do you say? I presume you are probably struggling to get through that checkpoint. It is likely you will find a permit there. If you need a travel permit, you'd be wise to hurry. You are not the only Ronin after one.
Someone just doesn't know when to quit. It seems you might also have a story to tell. I know. Tag along with me, will you? This way! This way! Come on! The exit must be this way. I can feel a breeze. My pistol's quite something, isn't it? A friend who went to Shanghai gave it to me. The world's turned upside down since the black ships arrived. Who knows what will become of the samurai? If we don't embrace the best parts of the West, we'll be left behind. What did I tell you? It's the exit. Stick with me, and you'll be all right. I was in that cave looking for a permit when they attacked out of nowhere. I know I technically left my clan, but did they have to chase me all the way from Tulsa? Being a Ronin can be liberating, but I wonder if it's worth the trouble. Still, I can't believe you got attacked in there too! I've got a feeling that old codger might have fooled us. Well, that's the way of the world. Folks would stab their own mothers in the back if it let them survive another day. If somebody doesn't do something, this country is done for. But hey, I noticed your swordsmanship. You fought just like the guys who attacked us. Let me guess. You're a Ronin on the run too, I take it. I know just how you feel. Like you're wasting your life away. Ah, there it is. This is the place I wanted to take you. So, you're on your way to Yokohama too? Well, good luck if you don't have a permit. If you're after one, I might know someone who's got some. The head of the gang of rogues that's occupying the local magistrate's house. They've been busy stealing everything that's not nailed down. He'll have some of his thugs guarding him, I bet. But you look like you can handle yourself. So, how about it? Want to go and purloin some permits? That's the spirit. I knew you had a bit of fight in you.
Time for me to shine, eh? It's a big place. I wonder where their leaders hold up.
like you've messed up again. What the? You must have a difference.
Key to our storehouse. Everything we managed to loot and pillage is in there. Take anything you want. There's this contraption we picked up somewhere. I have no idea what it is, but I bet it's valuable.
I can't believe you let their boss live. And you trusted him. You're a soft touch. Well, as long as we can find those permits. You've got the key to their storehouse, right? Well, let's head there. I've got an idea where it might be. Come on, follow me. They must be sitting on all sorts of ill-gotten gains. And if I'm right, those permits will be among them. So, you found some permits, did you? Could you spare one for me? This isn't a mere piece of paper to get me past a checkpoint. No. This is the ticket to a brighter future for this whole country. It's a future I'm going to help forge. You know, I have a feeling I haven't seen the last of you. Maybe we can meet up in Yokohama. There's a clock tower there, in the Western style. Meet me there. Ask around if you can't find me. Where's Ryoma Sakamoto? You'll make it work. Well, see you around.
Western nations far surpass us in terms of strength. If we do not catch up, we are surely done for. That is why we must do what we can to learn from them. Willing to affect true change.
Wow. We have to like something.
Hey.
you not agree?
Well now, that's a lot easier in theory, don't you think?
Quiet down, would you?
You can't really blame the chief minister for having these troublemakers arrested.
His methods won't make him popular.
You will be punished for this!
Save yourself!
The black ships return, seeking the prize of a commercial treaty between America and Japan. With the city in tumult, the figures who will shape Japan's future gather in Yokohama